Welcome students to today's session. After studying about acids and bases, in today's session we are going to study about indicators. Indicators are substances which will help you to distinguish between acid and base. And broadly, we can classify indicators to natural indicators and synthetic indicators. Natural indicators are obtained from nature or natural substances, and synthetic indicators are manufactured in the laboratories. So we are going to study natural indicators first, and in that also litmus as indicator. Litmus is a natural indicator obtained from a group of plants called as lichens. Lichens are a group of plants formed by symbiotic association between algae and fungi. And the extract of lichen gives you what we call as litmus solution. It is available in the form of blue litmus solution and red litmus solution, or strips of paper known as blue litmus paper or red litmus paper. In distilled water, the color of this paper does not change. It just gives a purple color. And acids turn blue litmus to red and red litmus to blue. It is seen clearly in the picture. Acids turn blue litmus to red when you dip it in acidic solution, and bases turn red litmus to blue when you dip it in basic solution. This is the clear picture of acids turning blue litmus to red and bases turning red litmus to blue. Let us now look into turmeric as indicator. Turmeric is a natural indicator obtained from the rhizomes of turmeric. The solution of this turmeric can be used, or it can be just embedded into paper and it can be used as an indicator. In basic solution, the yellow color of turmeric turns red. So this is how it indicates the presence of a base. Next is China rose as indicator. China rose is hibiscus. China rose is a natural indicator obtained from petals of China rose flower. It is used as a solution. In acidic solution, it turns reddish, and in basic solution, it turns green in color. It is very clear in the picture. The central one is China rose solution, and in acidic solution, it turns reddish in color, and in basic solution, it turns greenish in color. Let us look into an example of synthetic indicator. Phenolphthalein is an example of synthetic indicator. When a drop of synthetic indicator is added to the base, it turns deep purple in color. This reaction confirms the presence of a base. So, with this, we end today's session. Thank you, children.